What? No, 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 no. Fuck!
Hi, why are you FaceTiming me?
Fucking seriously?
Yes, seriously. Look, I meant everything that I said. You going home to beg your dad for money doesn't magically erase our situation. Where are you? Are you drunk dialing me?
No!
Are you high?
What's that got to do with anything?
It's not you, it's me. Like, that's what I'm supposed to say, right? Well, I can't. Hey, not without lying, and I don't feel like lying.
But
I just want somebody motivated. Justin, I feel like you wouldn't even care if you got bounced from university tomorrow.
I'm pacing myself.
Okay. If you get something going, let me know. We can maybe talk about this. But until then, I gotta go, okay? Bye.
Yeah, okay, Alex, I'll do just that. You have to blow me first, okay? Alex. Alex, I know you're fucking with me, dude.
There is no Alex here. Please.
the hell, man?
Please turn my face out of my suitcase so I may speak clearly.
What?
Please.
I mean, really, what the actual fuck?
Please, do not hit me.
What happened to you?
I offended someone. I ought not have offended.
Hey, you got that right. You look like a bento box.
Will you help me?
How? I mean, you look like you need a hospital, like yesterday. Let's put you in my car and I'll take you.
That is very kind of you. But there is nothing that a Western hospital can do to help with this condition.
Are you kidding? No, they can do anything. I mean, there's this kid in my school who wrecked his motorcycle and lost his legs. And so now he uses these pogo stick things that they made for him.
Yes, but...
And now he's like good at basketball, which is weird because he like sucked before. And now he's some sort of unstoppable cyborg.
It was very interesting.
Which now, I think is going to his head, really, because now he's mopping up the court with everybody and talking smack about it, but not in a funny way.
Excuse me, please. I do not mean to interrupt, but I am in a great degree of pain, and I cannot give your schoolyard drama the attention I am certain that it deserves.
Right, I was taking you to the hospital.
No!
Why not?
Because they will find me.
Who? What, the guys who did this to you? Oh, hang on, if people are looking for you, that means that they're gonna come here. I gotta take you back to the airport.
No!
What?
If you just remove me from this suitcase, I may be able to walk away under my own power.
Oh, okay. Okay, great, cool. That'd be awesome. Thank you. I don't really want to be a downer. It's just, it looks like the suitcase is kind of the only thing keeping you together right now, and I can't have you spilling out and dying everywhere. I'm barely renting.
Stop talking. Please. Just remove me from the suitcase. Start with my feet. It's okay. Yes, it is real. And unfortunate condition causes me to produce gold when I am in pain.
Wait, what, how?
I do not know how.
It's just not possible.
I am afraid that since you are holding a coin you saw come out of my mouth, the burden of disproof is upon you. But I do not wish to talk. Perhaps we can try again to free me later. Any wealth produced by our efforts will, of course, be yours to keep in consideration of your valuable assistance. They will find me.
If people are looking for you, that means that they're gonna come here.
Thank you. Well, what you got here is a gold 100 Karush coin from the time of Abdul II. Not a lucky guy. He died after the First World War, along with the Ottoman Empire.
Is it valuable?
You heard me say it was gold, right? Of course it's valuable. How you come about that?
I found it in some luggage.
Nice. How about I give you $275?
You should have asked for $350. Yeah, give me at least $325. Why didn't you call me?
I did. We're having lunch.
No, I mean to negotiate. You suck at this shit. No offense, but you kind of let people walk all over you. Like Carlo, for example.
Yeah, well, that's not a problem anymore.
You okay?
No, of course you're not. She's something. What about that coin? Where'd you say you found that again?
In some luggage.
Is there more?
Maybe.
Bullshit. I'm calling blazing bullshit. Not that I'm mad. I would lie to you about where I was getting $500 gold pieces. Even saying $500 gold pieces. That's some Dungeons and Dragons shit, man. What'd you do, roll a dwarf?
Get away from me.
What are you doing here?
I told you I was coming to get my stuff.
What's wrong?
I always knew you were a lot of things, Justin, but never a murderer.
Alex, guys, wait. Nothing, no, I found him that way.
And you just left him in there? Shouldn't we get him out?
Oh, yeah, great idea. What didn't I think of that? Look, it's a bit more complicated. Here, let me help you. Let's do it again.
Fuck was that?
It's too much.
I don't know. It happened last night, too. I think we should stop.
I need to rest.
You need to just rest. We need to get you out.
Please. Please.
Come here. Just come here. You found it in a suitcase?
Yeah. How the fuck is he doing that?
It doesn't matter how he's doing it. He's doing it. This is amazing, man. We're gonna be fucking rich.
Well, first of all, we. Second of all,
look, can somebody please explain to me what the fuck's going on?
Yeah, we're gonna be rich. We're roommates, man. We share everything, right?
What about him?
No, not everything. And second of all, we're just gonna help him get out of the case.
Excuse me, young sir.
Maybe please. We can make some money.
No.
Is this real?
You, the other
this is cold.
Nothing bad is gonna happen to anybody. I just feel like something bad is gonna happen if we keep him around for too long.
Stop! No!
I told you the people were looking for him.
We can't.
I know.
Hey, Alex, what are you doing,
man?
Come
on, Alex, Jesus!
Oh, he's not going anywhere.
Yeah, okay. We keep him for 48 hours, and then we let him go.
Deal.
Ah! I keep it player, watch them choose to play it safe. But check the resume, it's risky business. And you gotta be the finisher, make it so the doctors, they can't replenish him. Or bring him back to life, back to reality. Gonna get on some crows, leave it alone. Triple OG status, A-Town's very own. Now party people in the club, it's time to cut a rug. And throw the loose up in the sky, just for the shut up bug. I'm double fisted and you empty, you can grab a club. Boy, stop, I'm just playing, let me dab you up.
You'll get my sister.
Baby,
tell me you're
players in the back, sipping yak. Getting round corners in the lat, cut a rug, playing now, cut a rug. Throw your deuces in the sky, but the shut the bug.
And this goes out to all the ladies in the back.
What you want? You make me wanna breathe, girl, please. Oh,
smoke a bowl.
Why'd you stop?
Waiting for.
Look, I don't know if he can take a higher setting.
That's what you said before you turned it up last time, and look how much is coming out.
I think we should stop.
No.
No.
No. It is okay. I do not deserve any better. Do whatever you will. I think my heart will stop soon.
Please.
No, hey, what the fuck? Do you hear what he said?
Justin, don't be such a dick. We're about to get everything that we've ever wanted here. That cherry red Challenger you've been eyeing, that's yours, man. I mean, with this kind of money, we're close to being able to buy vacation homes. Somewhere tax sheltery. With boats. Fucking boats, man.
No, we agreed. 48 hours. Alex, there comes a time where you're gonna need to ask yourself who you want to be.
Hey, why is he still talking?
I want to be rich. I want to be rich. Fucking look around. Open your fucking eyes. With this kind of money, you can buy your dad's business and make him work for you.
No, no, no. You two are fucking evil. This is bullshit.
Justin, how did you think this was gonna end?
Well, I didn't think it was gonna end up with us breeding murderers. I'm calling the cops. What are you doing?
What do we do now?
We run. That's what we do. We get the hell out of here. This kind of money, it'll take us to Paris, to Rio, maybe Constantinople.
That's not the place anymore.
Shut up!
What do we do about him?
I say we get one last jackpot and blaze.
Oh, no. Please don't. You naughty children. You're so naughty. How will this world contain your wickedness? Yes! Yes! Yes!
Ah! 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 Ah!
How was your visit to our fair city?
It was delightful. Most productive, as always. I trust everything is in order.
First class, window seat, arriving Istanbul at 9:30 a.m.
And you're quite certain you'll be able to accommodate my bags?
For a customer as loyal as you, anything.
Help me! Help me!